สวัสดีค่ะฮัลโหลเวลคัมทูนันทนาเฮลตี้ไทยฟู้ดทูเดย์ไอวอนทูโชว์ยูฮาวทูเมคแกงเผ็ดไก่งวงใส่ผักรวมโอเคแกงเผ็ดไก่งวงแกงเผ็ดใส่ไก่งวงใส่สับปะรดแกงเผ็ดไก่งวงใส่สับปะรดแกงเผ็ดอิสมีนเรดคอรี่พาสต์with turkey and with pineapple and mixed vegetable okay ingredient this is a turkey about 1.5 kilo butter red chop garlic red chili paste 5 tablespoon onion chop onion 100 gram chop garlic 100 gram and this lotus root 500 gram yellow bell pepper green bell pepper red bell pepper each one 50 gram and this champignon mushroom 200 gram and then small tomato here chili tomato cherry tomato 100 gram or 50 gram green spring green onion 50 gram and this is a pepper mint about 20 gram okay and this is a pineapple in the can about 500 gram okay and this is a corn in the can about 200 gram okay 250 gram and coconut milk and fish sauce light soy sauce oil water okay finished and maybe I use also some brown sugar okay brown sugar 2 tablespoon okay I have brown sugar I will add also brown sugar okay all right let's cook I'm ready to cook heat the pan up okay add oil about 3 tablespoon I think oil 3 tablespoon okay Alright, 3 tablespoon. 1, 2. I add oil 3 tablespoon. Okay. Let it be hot. And I add some red chili paste. Red chili paste. Okay. Here. Also garlic here. Add inside, okay? Add concentrate. Coconut concentrate. And this is the rest of coconut you can add after that because to make it sweet. when it's cooked, I will add pineapple and corn in the can and red bell chili and tomato inside. Okay, and make a taste with fish sauce, light soy sauce, and I add some more coconut milk. The rest of coconut milk I will add inside.Okay, it is already 30 minutes past. Then you can put on the plate. Okay. Okay. I have already added the coconut milk inside.Finish. Thank you very much for watching. Say bye bye. See you next video. Okay. Please subscribe for me. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. See you next video. Bye bye. Please subscribe for me. Okay.